Chick, 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 chick. Hello. Hey, Fancy. Hi. Good to see you. So cool that you're in the stream. Hey, Frost Lord. Hello. Starting with some snack gambling. Oh, yeah. And you even won. Everybody's winning. Yeah. I'll do it too. Even if I don't know what for. Well, the snacks, of course, Fancy. I mean, it's in your name, right? We do it all for the tacos. We do it all for the tacos. This is gonna be a good stream. The gamble has spoken. Oh my God, so funny. All right. Let's see if we can't. Oh no, this is the wrong screen. This one. Perfect. So you may know this game, you may not. It's beautiful. The music is beautiful. I've been playing 26 hours, 18 minutes, and I'm kind of stuck. So this is what this stream's gonna be, like me finding where to go on. Because this is a Metroidvania game, and that is part of the game. To find where you can actually progress. So last time I got a little frustrated while doing so. I don't plan on doing this again. Getting frustrated, I mean. So I'm gonna have to think for a little bit. What about this area here? Sure, about here or here, even in this one, but well, it's a long way. So I want to check out areas that I can reach easily first, and then go down to the area which is harder to reach. Getting acquainted with a mindful lore. Yes, we have a whole lore system in here. Stream Dynamics. Seen some people playing. It's a very nice game. Cute and dark, and even deep sometimes. That's true. It's true. Like I haven't fully grasped like what it wants to be about, but I've been playing it on and off, so I tend to forget things about games too. So. Kind of reminds me of Cave. Those days were back on a 360. Is Cave the game where you had these different characters? Because if you do so, Frost Lord, this is one of the games I really loved and 100% of it. Back in the day, but it was on a PlayStation 3. I love that one. There was a monk, scientist, some other characters, but that was a really cool game. I love that. Okay, enough talking. Let's try and go up here. Let's try it. Oh no. That's too far. I need another skill, so that's what I'm looking for the whole time. A skill that lets me, like, travel in a straight line. So we have a few situations there. Here would be one. This thing. Oh wait, I should have put a marker on here. Oh no. Here. That's really cool about this game. You can put markers. It's kind of sweet. Alright, so not there. I checked here last time. Oh yeah! There was some... what it's called, some... the mines here. Maybe I can get through the mines. Yeah, I should try that, actually. Oh no. Geo. All of the Geo is mine. It's all mine. Is this horror-ish or just adventure? Yeah, it's just adventure. It's just adventure. It's not creepy at all. It's cute and dark, like... More like Beetlejuice than Mike Myers. Catch my drift. Yeah, Crystal Peak. Should be a little more careful. Oh no! Ross Lord! It's in here! Oh no! I'm so sorry. Okay, I'll play it again. Why can't I hear it? This is weird. I should be able to hear it. Oh, that's why. Or is that why? Oh no. Troubleshooting in the morning. I'm hearing it. Didn't play the first time. But I heard it the second that. Yeah. Was this? That's the right ear guitar, Fancy. And it's eternal. So it's actually... it's a glitch that happened for Janissary in Cyberpunk 2077. And so it was this guitar riff that was just happening on the right side of our headphones, like for a long time. And then it became a meme, and Scott of Oakland, he played the guitar like this, and they made like a sound file out of it. And now we're just giving it around, and people using it on their streams. Yeah, that's it. That's just it. So now I have it, and it's extremely funny, I think. Oh, the turkey ancestry. Okay, let's do it. It's early in the morning, so I can't do it really. Oh That's my best turkey I can do today. So this one is from, oh, thank you. This one is from Horizon Zero Dawn. I was seeing the turkeys and I did the things, and at some point, like, Mark said something like, "Do your best turkey." And then we just went with it, and now it's a reward. So I'm doing the turkey for the people. All right, let's check out the Crystal Peak again. Yeah, because I haven't even found a map, so it's definitely... I think I came from here last time. Yeah. Love the sounds in Horizon Zero Dawn. Oh yeah. Oh yes. Oh, it's such a beautiful game too. Sometimes the sounds that make me like, oh man. Like, oh yeah, that was a boar. Nope. Okay, I know that I haven't been to this area. This one is especially okay. No, no, no. Titan! Hello, how are you, man? Oh, oh. Ooh. Okay, I know that I've been here. Do I know that? Except when Bast keeps saying, "Oh, mother, help us." Oh, Bast. Okay, no, let's not do this now. Oh no! I need to find Cornifer. He is the map maker. Yes, 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 I know. Oh! Do I know? Oh no! Let's get... What the hell? Okay, now it has to be... has to be the other direction. Which I've actually never used.
save you.
As soon as I find the way. Hey! Hello, Grog! They're so cute. I love them. They're so really cute. Maybe this way. So how's everybody doing in the chat? Everyone good? For me it's like really early in the morning. Another one. Won't you? Oh, it was these guys. Yes. Remember, okay. Hey, Grub. Don't shoot. It's down here. Okay, come on, you can come out now. Ah, you can shoot them back. Yes, I remember. So, the worst enemy in this game is actually yourself and traversal. Ooh, nice. Which other ones? The crystal. Where are they? Oh, here.
Large and well protected. Slow and docile. The bugs of Hello Nest used to force these creatures to carry around their cards and machines.
Oh, I've definitely not been here, have I? Wait. Oh no, that's how I got to the resting grounds. That's why I didn't further explore it. Oh. Because I fell down this way. Alright, so. I know now. So let's explore the rest of this. Can we go down here? No.
The bark of them that stood off the strange things in life. They would dig furtively through the dirt for stone, or, and in particular, the crystals that glow at the top of the world. A husk miner. Something here? Nope. All right. Isn't this where I just... It is. Ah, okay. Okay, so this is where I've been. Okay, let's try to go here. Or did I already go here? Maybe I did. Maybe I shouldn't go up now. Okay, can't go up here. But I think there was a path here and then up. No, there wasn't. Okay. So that's not it. This is definitely something I haven't seen. Definitely. Oh no. Oh no. This is new. This is new. Secret door way. Okay, yeah, another. Yeah. We need that skill. Oh! There's paper here on the floor. This means Cornifer isn't far. Oh, this is fast. Ah! Oh my god, this game. It gets harder and harder. Oh my god. What? How?
this now. How should I do this? There's a marker here. What? Checking all the walls. Because there might be a secret somewhere. Okay, can't get there. Can't get here. Came from there, so go down. Why is this game so hard? Why? Why would this game be like this? Okay, that's where I came from. It's not impossible, but it's hard. Hello, Grubby! Hey, we did it! Okay, that's good, that's good, that's good. So we have an open door here. maybe we should find a save point again. Noises. I need the save point because I can't go on without, like, this would be suicide if I would go on now. Alright, so this is not, like this, it's this way. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Okay, let's save down there. Yeah, why not? Let's do this. Oh my god, one. This game is stressful. It is stressful. Wow. Okay. Let's go back in. I hope I'll find my way back. I needed to save. There was no other possibility, because if I would have died, would have been bad. But I tend to forget in this game, so okay, it was definitely not this way. Thank you. Oh my god. What the flip? Please, Gornabug, give me the maps. There he is. Oh, hello.
Come to Scale the Mountain?
I've heard a tale of a summit way up there. Too far for me, though. And I'm not really one for heights.
Please.
I jabbed myself on one of those crystals back there. Awful sharp. They are in all over the place. You both put yourself bearing up. Okay, I can't get here now. Okay, can't seem to be going here. Good. Let's put a marker. Okay. Don't need to put a marker. You can see that on the map. But you can't go this way. Okay, you need to be patient, please. Yes. Save point. Crystal Guardian. Perfect. Okay, we did it. Oh. Oh my god. He was fairly easy, I have to say. Fairly easy. It's just when they surprise you with these enemies, it gets kind of complicated sometimes. Resting grounds right there. Okay, so boom. Okay, another one. Which we can't get to yet. Go up there, but we can also try and things down here again. Can I see a grub somewhere that I wanted to get to? For a chest? Just for that chest? Are you for real? Let's go again. Save again. Then we try to get into this room. Let's try it from the side.
Brisker, why is it so like this? Why is it game like this?
Soul from this guy.
And a key. And a key.
And a key. I'm just gonna get the soul from this guy. I'm just gonna fill up. Thought so. And then it actually did it, it just walked through.
Hello, Grubby!
Okay, wow. We freed three grubs. Oh, and it stopped. Oh, thank God. Check it out and run back to the save point. Okay, this thing can go. God, no, no, no. This? Oh, what? A shopkeeper's key? Looks like the key of the sly guy. Brass key made in the likeness of a shopkeeper. So what is this key for? Maybe we just give it to him or something? Quite a view, no? I'm not surprised you survived the trek through these shimmering caverns. There's an air of strength around you, about you. I suspect it would be quite intimidating if not for your small stature. Oh, thank you, man. Did it sadden you to see those miners below, still laboring at their endless task? Even overcome, strong purpose has been imprinted upon their husks. Crystal ore is said to contain a sort of energy, not as powerful as the soul the city dwellers harness, but far less lethal. Strange to know such ancient facts. I wonder from where my knowledge comes. At this high vantage, I can just make it out, the light from that sad little town. I doubt its residents could even comprehend the scale of the world that surrounds them. So small it seems. His mask he has on looks actually a lot like this. So I wonder if he might be the person we kill there, something we fight. Because he said he doesn't know where we get the knowledge from. Interesting. Okay, let's see what's here.
Crystal Guardian. Heavyset miner of the Crystal Peak. overcome by crystal growth, can discharge blazing beams of light from its crystallized limbs.
Amazing.
Make their homes all the way up at the top of the world. Do they use crystals willingly as weapons, or are they merely hosts and crystals parasites?
Who knows, mummy, and who knows? Ah, it's that thing. Rancid egg. Yeah, we came from here, right? Can't get up here. I didn't look. Oh no. Okay, this is just leads to your death, okay? Let's do it again. Oh, this doesn't lead anywhere. Okay, that's what I wanted to check. Of course. Thank you. no fucking way. We can't go back.
Too much for the game, actually.
No.
Okay.
So, in any case, somebody wondered, that's how it looks when you die. So next time we can get the shadow back. We're going down here. Because I have to go anyways. In this game. All right. Yes. Quit this, please. Okay. So. Anybody? Everybody, I mean. I hope you have a nice day. Or a nice night. Or evening. Or wherever you are. So, bye.